Here's why all teenagers nowadays are depressed. Depression comes from a state of mind of living in the past and you knowing inside that you're not the person you desire to be. And most of the time, this is caused by people caring too much. They get to the end of high school and they say, ah, fuck. I just wasted the last 3 years of my life trying to impress people I will never see again. And always remember, the hardest path is always the easiest, and the easiest path always tends to be the hardest.